What we're going to talk about is the difference between frogs and toads. Both frogs and toads are in the order Anura, which means without tail. They're subdivided by family, toads in the Bufonidae and frogs in the Ranidae. And so they further classify frogs and toads differently, basically due to their morphology. And what I mean by that is frogs typically have larger bulging eyes versus toads. Toads have smaller eyes. As far as the body is concerned, frogs have a more narrow body, toads have a more flattened body. Their skin is a big difference as well. Frogs tend to have a smooth or barely roughened skin, whereas toads have a warted and rough, drier skin. That also brings us to their environment. Frogs typically are aquatic to semi-aquatic, whereas toads generally are terrestrial. Toads typically will lay their eggs in water in stringy types of methods, whereas frogs lay in a gelatinous mass. And so they look a little bit different also from the hind legs. Frogs have usually a webbed and longer toes on the rear legs, so they are adapted for swimming, whereas toads do not, because they're adapted for jumping and moving on land.